is. You can enjoy fun nights out with escape room adventures, plus movie tickets and bowling for a whole year.
I love bowling.
It's a family.
I know. That's perfect.
Enjoy four private experiences at the Escape Game, where your group of eight will choose an immersive adventure that solves clues and puzzles to escape in 60 minutes or less. And you'll receive two adult IMAX with laser 3D movie tickets each week for a whole year. Plus, bowl a strike at your local bowling alley with lane rentals once a month for 12 months. It's a prize worth $5,175.
It's a great game. This giant vending machine, this is the only hint I can give you about what's in the vending machine. The biscuit sticks are the least expensive thing. The string cheese is the most expensive. The juice is right in the middle. Biscuit sticks, juice, and string cheese. George, tell us all about it, please.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 2.47-ounce box of biscuit sticks. It's an 11-ounce bottle of watermelon and lemon juice blend. And finally, a 16-ounce bag of string cheese.
Now, what do you do for a living, Kevin?
I work for an airport.
It doesn't matter, because now you're working at CBS. Pretend this is okay. Your first day, and since I'm such a big shot here on the lot, I'm going to take you out to lunch. But, you know, you're new, so I'm taking it in the vending machine. Here's a coin.
Thank you.
Go ahead and drop it in the vending machine. Snacks on me. Let's find out what's in the vending machine. We have, look at that, I know, 3, 6, 7, 8. 8 boxes of biscuit sticks, 6 juice, and 4 bags of string cheese for escape room tickets, movie tickets, bowling for a year. Which is the most expensive shelf? The biscuit sticks, the juice, or the string cheese? String cheese. We are going to call this the string cheese incident. Biscuit sticks are only $2.49. $19.92 total. Each juice is $3.99. $23.94. I haven't said this much, but I've said it before. Come on, string cheese. Each bag of string cheese is, oh, yes! Looks like you're a winner. Look at that. Don't get it. Come on over there.
Congratulations. Oh my gosh, it's so nice to meet you.
That was a good win. We're gonna spin the wheel right for this, folks. Don't go away.
Oh my gosh, you're the best. Thank you.